Austin's weekday morning news personality, Olga Campos, is captured as a Houston teenager in this October 1972 home movie. Ms. Campos was a member of the Foley's department store teen board and appears in costume for Houston's Main Street art happening.